What a day. I know. Whoa, scared me a bit. I know I'm not gonna forget this day. And I'm glad I got to do two parts now of storms. I can just simply keep apart. I'm just gonna keep how long this part can last. Because it's 4 gigabytes of memory, if I remember correctly, that I uploaded. Because the 2019 thunderstorm in June, on June 29th and the 30th, were two parts from, because I had an LG and I was able to upload 33 minutes in something for one part and 31 minutes and something for the other part. So combine those were like maybe 50 minutes of a thunderstorm. And I was actually able to film the back end of it because it was a beautiful lightning show. So yeah. Minutes. Today's been wow. Yes, our Studio Thunderstorm Watch has been canceled. Thank you. Because the moisture and shit needed for these storms is moving away. Whoa. That got me a little bit. That sounded kind of close. Not gonna lie. That sounded kind of close. This storm is not done. If I ever recover my old phone, my old actually I can't recover my old phone, my very old phone. I don't have my Motorola anymore. I have this. I have my S. This is my S10. So. Whoa. Holy shit. That got me a little bit. Time is 2:45 in the morning. I can't check the thunderstorm right now because I don't have a radar to use at the moment. Oh, stomach's not feeling too great. Oh my god. That made me jump. Not gonna lie, that made me jump a little bit. If I were to get like an actual camera, I'll be using my phone instead for my weather stuff to look at weather. And I actually record the actual thunderstorm with my camera. I would have two angles, one from the bathroom and one from my room. So yeah.
Really? Watch.
A little briefing. I look tired as hell, and I was scared almost to death. So, yeah. Ah, shit! I missed another good bowl. But hey, who cares? The storm moon is gone, I think. Thank y'all for watching. And I actually do like recording nighttime thunderstorms at all. And yeah, see ya.